That's all three, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, okay, bye.
This looks so cool.
Hi. Bye. Thanks for the doodad. Yeah. Now I've got a blue flavor. So let's put all of those into the golden door. And let's see what that does. That's over by the dude on the beach. Or next to the fountain. Yeah. I have a gun. I have no way of aiming it. Wanted to do, but sure. Sure, we'll go with that. Statues look less like foxes and more like mice. What now? Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. So does that mean the mountain door is open? Excuse me. Or maybe I have to go to the spirit world and talk to what's her face again. Another mystery on our hands, I guess. So there's still... I guess there's still the graveyard, then. So I still have to go to the graveyard, then, before I go up there, huh? Let's just go to the spirit world real quick. See if what's her face has anything to say now that I've collected three of the duplicates. If I go here, do I get to have ghost powers? Does she teach me that? Oh, she's here. Hi, can I have that sword, or do you want to have the sword? Perspective change. What? What?